So how much medium should we have for a given amount of plant material? This is a crucial question, because if we put our plant in a disproportionate amount of medium, say for instance, we take a small plant and put it in a large pot, like say we take a 6-inch tall plant and put it in a 5-gallon pot because we don't feel like transplanting later down the road. Essentially, this is like putting a child in shoes that are too big because we don't want to obtain the right pair of shoes. What's going to happen is we're going to have a total imbalance between the amount of water available and the amount of plant material available to take up that water. So if we put a 6-inch tall plant in a 5-gallon pot and we soak that pot, it's going to take way too long to dry out, to the point where the plant will actually suffer. The rule is 1 gallon of medium to 1 foot of plant material. So we take a 6-inch tall plant or a cutting, put it in a 1-gallon pot, and allow it to achieve 1 foot of plant height, at which time we would transfer it into a 2-gallon pot, achieve 2 feet of plant height, at which time into a 3-gallon pot, 3 feet, and so on. So we definitely need to know the habits of the growth habits that our particular strain is going to exhibit, and size the pot correctly. And when we size the pot correctly, what we're going to have is a reasonable time period of water uptake. If we've got a plant that is 10 inches tall in a 1-gallon pot, and we soak that pot until runoff, the chances are that water is all going to be used up in a 1 or 2 or max 3-day period. This allows us to achieve a rapid rate of metabolism and timing for our fertilizer and water applications. So it's absolutely crucial to put your plant in the right size of pot. Again, if you put a small plant in too large a pot, essentially you are going to slow down growth, you are going to slow down water uptake, nutrient uptake, you are going to slow down root growth. So please take the time to transplant, take the time to put your plant in the right size of pot, and it will reward you with rapid growth and big yields.